of autism, and it was the oldest boy's dream to be a farmer, so that's why they created Triple C for him. So that's why Triple C, three boys, and the last name is a C. So, but it quickly turned into a special needs working farm. So we have a bunch of families that come, or groups that bring volunteers to the farm, because we run strictly off of community donations. But anyways, the farm itself is 10 acres, so we have four paddocks in the front that have horses, miniature horses, and donkeys. When you make your way up and around, you go down that pathway, and as soon as you approach the fence, they'll come right over to you. So you're going to go walk in, straight back over the bridge, and then it wraps around the farmhouse in the back here and opens up quite wide. That's where we find the large grains that we have.
Okay? And don't worry, they don't spit.
The myth is with those llamas, they will spit if you look at them. Alpacas will only spit at you if you back them in a corner and they feel threatened from the light. They do that as a all the way to the left-hand corner, and the last rescue there has
thank you. Mm-hmm.